Hello guys, Exmor here, and I have a volcano for you. It's in the new snapshot, yes, I'm again in the snapshot, 13W04A. So, and you see, on the right hand side, I have a volcano power over here. It's a new scoreboard function. Some pretty cool stuff was added again in the snapshot. But, yeah, oh wait a sec, yeah, I have a volcano power of 2304. That's high. I hope it doesn't get over 9000. Oh shit. I think something bad will happen. Oh my god, it explodes. No. The volcano goes off. Holy shit. Nobody could survive that. I'm pretty sure. Oh, arrows. Whoa. Whoa. I can't see anything. Oh. Help me. I need to get up there. Whoa. No. Yeah, so that's my volcano. I was just jumping around a little bit. And had a lot of fun. I think this is something that Wex could use pretty much. And look at it. I mean, isn't it an awesome effect? It's really like a volcano. Like a volcano. I mean, it's pretty ugly, my volcano, but this animation. Oh yeah. Now let's turn it off again and collect some of the arrows. The sound. Yeah, so let me quickly show you how this works. So it's basically with the new function and then snapshot that you can now place dispensers and hoppers also facing upwards and downwards. So I have in the volcano this little setup over here, which is just a few dispensers with redstone and comparators, and yeah, that's actually everything about it. And it's a pretty nice arrow rain, so definitely. And yeah, if they are in a volcano, like over here, and they are burning, that's so mean. I love this volcano. Just a simple little thing. Over here, I just have these suspensors. I also tried to put not a fire charge, how is it called? Wait a sec. Flint and steel in there because it would light up the top, but the arrows wouldn't get burned or wouldn't be set on fire. And yeah, with lava, it's just more authentic for a volcano or for a volcano. So yeah, thanks for watching guys, and see you next time. Bye!